Alrighty, welcome back to another episode of The Challenger. In the last episode, we attempted and sort of failed at Lavrys the Devil. We ended up cheating, but we sort of did the whole map. We just couldn't figure out where to go at the end. I stolen a button off one of the previous chambers so I can sleep. So let's do that. And then we're going to do the next test chamber. I keep thinking this is Portal. I don't know why I'm calling them test chambers. I'll leave that button there. Okay, so here we go. This is game 5, Farm Kill. Let's see what we've got to do here. Let's see. Oh. Okay, I can't go down there. And there is. Oh! Awesome. Okay. There appears to be people. Oh, they're standing on pressure plates! We must kill them. We must kill them immediately. So, I'm guessing the pressure plates activate the door. And we have to kill them. Oh, but they're going to respawn. That's going to suck. So we just gotta kill them, is that it? Oh, this is easy! Awesome. I would have actually expected something more difficult. In fact, thinking about it, can I get over there? Oh my god, I can. I can get over here. I don't wanna. Oh! There we go. I'll stand on this in case I can't get back. Because I'll be very scared otherwise. God, that sound! It's so loud! Jesus! They should have hooked them up to music blocks, and that would have like really annoyed everyone. So, come on, you gotta die, you gotta die. Jesus, these people like proper live. I think I've shot like a few of these in the face like 8 times already. Just gotta go for headshots. Easy, easy. Are they respawning? I hope not. That would suck. Come on. You too. You gotta go. That's it. Goodbye. Wow. Okay. You too. There we go. And you. And you. Oh, I actually missed. That's a shocker. Come on. 2 more. 1 more. Yeah. Sweet. Oh. Awesome. Unlock game 6. And we get cookies. And go nom on one now, if I can. No, I can't. Damn it. I will donate my cookies to the magical farm of life. Blech! That's right. And I'll take this bow. I might use it in the future. Blech. Oh no, that's my wife. Crap. I don't want to throw my wife on the floor. Although most people do. Ooh. Low blow there. Game 6, Arrow Parkour. Okay, we'll just climb across here without jumping because it's too mainstream. Oh. Okay, I'm safe. Oh crap! Oh, so that one's safe. Okay. Oh crap! Crap! I just. Oh! Oh! Oh crap! Okay, it's okay. It's okay. Just jump here. Oh! Ow! 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 Jump there. Oh! Ooh! So. Oh Jesus! That's a lot of arrows. Nom 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 nom. I'm gonna use these and kill people with them because that's what you do with arrows. You don't eat them, you don't smoke them, you kill people with them. What? Ah, there we go. Easy peasy. Let's go down here. Oh, aha! And we've got a door and a bed. Sweet. It's amazing how it's timed so it's nighttime. I don't know if that's like a tripwire and a command or. It's very well done. And oh my god, that's a lot of cobwebs. I don't know why he's given us like food, because we can't actually eat it on adventure mode. So, oh dear, this isn't looking good. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna shoot that one. I'm gonna shoot that one, and I'm gonna shoot that one all the way over there. Oh, I even missed. Okay. I'll take this torch with me. It's gonna guide me. I'm gonna store my wife in this chest because I don't want it to die. Okay. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. You see, that's a nice little door. So I'm guessing that's. I think iron doors are doors to the exit, which means we have to jump from there to here and then go back. Or we could just die, which is easy enough. And, okay, this is going to be really difficult for me. I made it. Sweet. Okay, what have you got for me now, evil puzzle maker? Hey, hey, what have you got for me now? Oh, sweet, we did it. And what have we got? More cobwebs. No, thank you. I am just an innocent civilian. And... Damn it. Well, that's okay. Well, we unlocked the next one and we got our wife back. Which I'm going to try and carry through the whole puzzle. So that's going to be fun. So yeah, what we got next? Is it going to be parkour? Is it going to be a quiz? A random number? Or is it going to be more arrows? Oh, I forgot my arrows! No, I'm going to take one actually. Can I... I noticed there wasn't any in this one anyway, so take a stack. Just in case. You can never be you can never be too safe. I think that's the phrase. So what we got next? Game 7? No, Game 7. Hit the hole. Awesome. Now this I like. What's this? Oh! Oh cool! It's got like... I can't actually read them. Crap. Alright, I've got a fishing rod and golden nuggets. Sweet. What have we got over here? Do I have to bait it? No? I don't know how to bait it. Okay, tip. If this is too hard for you. Well, I haven't tried yet, so let's give it a go. What are we aiming for? Just any one of these? Okay. So I've got that. No, maybe that's the wrong one. Okay, we'll try over here. Try this one. This one here. There we go. No? Oh, it's not that one. Okay, we'll try that one over there. Come on. Blah, 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 blah. I'm sure I have to bait these with golden nuggets. Ah! No? Okay. Maybe all the way over there. No? All the way over there. Blah, 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 blah. Rabbi. Mushroom. Did I get that? No. Okay. Come on! Oklahoma! I swear I'm getting that. Maybe it's too far for me. And it just wants to go home to Kansas. Maybe we'll try this one over here. Let's try this one actually. I wish I actually knew what the things say. The signs. Cause I'd get in there! Thank you. In fact, I'm gonna try something. Blech. Blech. Oh, okay, maybe it doesn't work. Let's use the tip. It's there, it's not cheating, it's a tip. Okay. What? 10-6? And this open redstone. Oh, crap! Ah! Oh, crap! Oh, this isn't good. Crap. This is not good. Why did you do this to me? Oh, God. Okay, so I'm trapped in here forever. I hope you've enjoyed watching this playthrough. No, okay, let's figure this out. Okay, we are back. We are, there's the door. Next quest, lovely. So, I had to go through a few of the puzzles again. I should really save state more often, but now I know not to go in that stupid thing. It's got a golden nuggets and a fishing rod. So we need to get 10 and 6. Now, I don't know what these signs actually say, which isn't very helpful. Am I not on far view? Video settings. I'm on Farview. Maybe it's the 3D. No, that's 3D mode. Particles on. Server textures. Use virtual sync. Let's try virtual sync as well. No. Okay. Let's just throw viciously. But what's the golden nuggets for? I mean, I can't... Oh, God. Why have I got golden nuggets? Can I, like... I don't know. I don't know what I'm meant to do. Hang on. I'll just try throwing it. And then attaching it with my hook. No? Hook it. No? Oh, I don't know. Oh, God. There's two rods. Maybe it's designed for two people. 10-6. Oh God, I don't even know. Oh, hang on a minute. I can do this. I know it's cheating, but you know, it's legal. Wow, let's see what's in the chest. Melon, sweet, we did this one. Awesome. That's how it's done. It's a shame though, because I can't read the thing, so there would probably be no way of me doing it anyway. So awesome, that is this level cleared. Alright, see you next video. Oh, I'm gonna have another go actually. Now I know that I can't fail because the door's already open. Maybe it's this one as well. Thing is, they will go. It's so weird that. I mean, look, they'll sort of float on top and they won't go in. And then my rod runs out. Look. Yeah, okay. Alright, so see you next video. In a bizzle.